Mr. Speaker. If some native kid in my riding, Winnipeg Center, gets busted for stealing hubcaps, this government would lock him up and throw away the key. And the reason they're not getting tough on white-collar crime is there's no jail cells left empty because it's full of Aboriginal people who are stealing a loaf of bread to feed their family. There is no regularity to this, Mr. Speaker. White-collar crime is a blue-collar issue, and we have to be able to trust the financial statements of the companies where our pensions are invested. So when are they going to get tough on crime in a realistic way and get busy like the states have done with the Sarbanes-Oxley Act and try and get tough on crime and clean up the corporate boardrooms? Why do they let their buddies on Bay Street regulate themselves?